Hello, General. I know it's late. I'm sure you already heard about what happened.
Miranda, Salvador was only brought in for questioning. The police will never arrest him without a warrant.
But still, what happened can damage his image. The whole public shouldn't see Salvador being brought to the police station.
But he's facing murder and frustrated murder charges. These are punishable for more than 6 years. He won't be able to use his congressional immunity as a senator.
Well, that's why you need to do something about it. Because if Salvador goes down, you'll also get dragged into it. Everyone will find out that you're also involved in Salvador's illegal arms business.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Have you spoken to Pascual?
Yes, ma'am. He's such an idiot. He said a woman visited him and introduced herself as his new lawyer, so he told her everything.
I'm sure Anna's group is behind this.
What do you want me to do with Pascual?
Just make sure that man will never utter a word ever again. Gael, I just discovered something about that video of Pascual.
What on earth are you doing here?
We only came here to visit that murderer father of yours.
Excuse me? Did you just call my father a criminal?
I just want to talk to him. I want to know the reason why he did that to my poor son. Why did he kill him?
Ma'am, with all due respect, but can we please not judge people too quickly? Let's just wait for the results of the investigation.
Mrs. Del Mundo, you're a mother. And you know that no mother would wish to bury her own child. If you were in my place, I'm sure you'd do the same thing. You'd want to face the person who hurt your own child.
Grandma, that's enough. Take it easy now. Enough, Grandma.
No.
Grandma, shh, please. Grandma, let's go over there now. Grandma, please calm down.
No, no!
Grandma, you might get sick because of this. Let's stay over there. Come on. Come with me, Grandma. Let's go.
You're the woman who shot Senator, right? Miss, I know you know who I am. I know you implicated me in what you did to Senator. Why did you do that? I just want to know. Do you work for them? I shot the Senator. Now, how could I be working for him? Miss, someone I know saw you run away after you shot the senator. That can only mean you didn't mean to shoot him. Or kill him, am I right? It's your fault why my life is in grave danger right now. Miss, you don't have to get dragged into our own mess. Just tell them the truth. Tell the police the truth. I will help you get away from Salvador. Don't waste your life on someone who would surely kill you in the end.
Godfather, please let me handle this.
You know, Gael, you don't have to do this. I'm sure there are a lot of competent lawyers who can represent me.
I know that, but I cannot let you stay in this place longer. Just allow me to represent you.
Senator Salvador Del Mundo, we want to ask you a few questions about Vicente Dimasalam.
Miguel Pascual, do you know who he is?
They didn't tell you? I'm not the one who killed Vicente. I don't even know that man. They just forced me to confess to it that I committed the murder. In exchange, my family will live a comfortable life. Those people gave us a big amount of money.
He admitted that you're the one who gave him orders. You asked him to confess to the murder of Dimasalam.
My client doesn't know that man personally. And with all due respect, at this day and age, fake news are rampant all over the internet. It isn't sufficient basis for you to keep someone locked up in here for questioning.
But sir,
Chief, I've been informed as well that you acquired this video clip illegally. It seems someone posed as the lawyer of Miguel Pascual and implicated my client's involvement in this case. Meaning we're just wasting our time here because you can't even use this as evidence in court. This case will surely be dropped.
Got a call from the general. Release him. We have to release him.
Just like what I told you, we're just wasting our time here. Let's go, Godfather.
My doctor advised me. Bed rest.
Grandma, let's go. It's late.
No.
We should go get some rest.
Grandma, are you feeling a lot better now? Why don't you go home and rest?
I'm feeling better now. But I know I would feel so much lighter if Salvador ends up in jail.
Grandma, let's go home now. It's already late. He's inside with the police officers. We better leave. Let's just go back some other time.
Looking good?
Why, Grandma, what is it?
I just have a bad feeling.
What did you say? I saved the day, Hillary. Nobody even asked for your help here, Miranda. And why are you getting into the habit of always imposing yourself into our lives? Can you please stop being so desperate? Really?
I asked her to come here. She's the only one who can handle situations like this, okay? She knows how to face the press and address them. Okay? I needed her.
So now, I hope you know how important I really am to Salvador.
Yes, as someone who cleans up his mess. So what do I call you now?
Enough.
A glorified kitchen rag?
Please.
You can say whatever you want to say. It doesn't change the fact that I was the one who got your husband Salvador out of here.
I said that's enough!
Salvador, can you please tell your wife that we have many things to discuss about your pending case?
Salvador, could you please tell your woman to hurry up and solve this case as soon as possible so I wouldn't have to see her face around my house?
Sit down, Grandma.
Excuse me, madam. You're a criminal.
Please.
This way. There he is, ma'am.
Good morning, Miss Dimasalam. My name is Attorney Bernard De Jesus. I came from the public attorney's office. I was sent here because you couldn't afford your own lawyer.
Do you have an ID?
Of course, I do.
I'm so sorry. I just want to make sure.
Well, let's not waste any more time. I know you want to get out of jail already. First, we need to handle how we're going to pay for your bail.
But, sir, I don't have any money for that.
Do you know about anyone else? Maybe your family or your friends who can help you out? I can talk to them for you.
It's all right. I'll handle it myself.
Are you sure about that? Because the inmates I've handled before wanted to get out as soon as possible.
Attorney, I'm not like the rest of them.
Okay.
Looks like being in jail really suits you well.
You know what? I'm not sure if I should be happy or angry to see you here.
But why? Are you disappointed? Just so you know, you can't use Pasqua's confession video to absolve you of all the malicious lies you told against Godfather. Because that's not enough evidence to prove that he tried to have you killed.
I don't know anything about that video. But whoever released that, I'm really thankful for them. Because I'm pretty sure that in a way it left a stain on Senator Del Mundo's image. So now I wonder, how many supporters does he have left?
This fight is over, Anna. You're already in jail.
The fight isn't over yet. Not until Senator Del Mundo's imprisoned for the rest of his life.
Do you really think I'll let that happen?
And do you also think that I'll let you ruin all of my plans? I'm not afraid to face you head on if I have to, just to get the justice I want.
What justice? Justice is for someone with a clear conscience. You stole someone's identity. And you threatened by Godfather's life. A person like you doesn't deserve to get justice at all.
And you deserve it more than me? How many people have died because of your illegal business?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're unbelievable. You're no different from your Godfather, Gael. You're just as evil as him.
How dare you call me evil? Which one of us is in jail, Anna? It's you, right?
Don't worry, because the next time we see each other, you will be the one behind bars.
You haven't spoken since earlier. Hillary! Hillary! You shouldn't have said that to Hillary.
Come on, Salvador. She's just making this harder for all of us. As your wife, she should be the one supporting you in this mess. But she has done nothing for you.
What's gotten into you? You know all too well that I can't ruin my image. In fact, you should help me patch things up with Hillary. Don't make things difficult. You'll just make things worse for both of us.
Well, you can't blame me. I've been holding back for so long. And now, she finally knows who I am in your life. That I'm the one you really need.
And where will that lead us? You're not helping anybody with what you're doing right now. I need you to use your head. I need you to help me fix things with my wife, and not the other way around. Stop adding to my problems!
Grandma, please stop crying.
Grandma. Grandma. Please don't worry about it. I assure you, the fight isn't over.
You know what?
Your whole plan failed. He was one step ahead of you. How will you beat Salvador now?
Tan, can you please have faith in me? I will do everything I can to prove that Salvador is responsible for our father's death. I won't stop until I take him down.
Anna, whatever it is you're planning to do, please be careful. I won't be able to handle it if I lost either of you.
I'm not going to let that happen. Stop crying. Xander! Xander, please don't move too much. Don't force yourself. Your body's still weak.
I can't rest easy here. I have to go to Anna now.
Xander, I understand how you're feeling. But we really have to prioritize your recovery first. You won't be able to save Anna from them in your condition
now.
What
if something bad happens to Anna inside the jail? We have to get her out as soon as we can. I saved a bit of money. I think it'll be enough to pay for her bail.
Xander, if the money's not enough to get her out, I'll contribute too. We'll help each other for Anna's bail. But Xander, your recovery is more important now. You'll need to recuperate first. Come on. Lie down. Take it easy.
I believe that the real reason why Miguel Pascual screwed up was because you were too reckless with your actions. From the start, you should have had him monitored. But what did you do? You asked me to leave.
I admit that. I made a huge mistake. I underestimated Anna's group. We can't predict what they're going to do next. We have to be ready for anything. But I asked you to come back because I need your help. The truth is, I don't want to worsen our situation with Hillary. But first, we have to fix our problem with Anna.
Okay. Fine. I'll do what I can.
All right. Goodbye.
Doc, who was that?
That was Yvonne and Chito.
What did they say? Did something happen?
They were just asking me if Uncle M dropped by today. They can't seem to reach him.
Let's just wait a bit. I'm sure he'll come back. I'm sure Uncle M can handle himself.
Xander, I hope you don't mind, but I really have to go back on duty at the hospital.
Oh, it's okay, Doc. You can leave.
But I'll come back here as soon as my shift is over, okay?
Doc, I'm not a kid anymore. I can handle it. Go ahead.
Okay.
Surprise!
Oh, wrong room.
Sorry.
Okay. Well then, I'm leaving.
All right.
I've already had every single person who knows your plans dealt with.
I really hope that all of this is done when I wake up tomorrow.
Can I go back to the office now? Do you still have trust in me?
Miranda, I'm sure you saw how Hillary reacted to you earlier.
What about me? Salvador, I want to spend some time with you, even if it's just in the office.
Don't you understand our situation?
You You've already fired me from my job, Salvador. Are you going to cut me off and remove me from your life? And after everything, you'll ask for my help? As if what I feel doesn't matter? Why are you keeping me in your life?
What kind of question is that?
Answer my question, Salvador. Am I only here because of your ambition? Or is it because you love me?
Miranda, I love you very much. You know that.
What about Hillary? You can't lie to me about your true feelings, Salvador. When you took Hillary's side, I knew you also love her. But what I want to know is who you love more between the two of us. For you. And who among us is going to remain in your life after everything is said and done. I really don't know if everything I've done for you is worth the sacrifice. Because this is already too painful for me, Salvador. And I don't know if I should still hold on any longer.
You were with me. Right from the start. I'm going to make sure that you're going to be with me until the very end. Just be strong. The moment I become president, this will all come to an end.
Miss?
What?
Can I ask you something? Remember the new inmate, the woman who was always in the corner? Where is she?
Well, an officer called her earlier. Someone paid for her bail. She's really lucky, you know. She was just arrested and now she's free.
Is that so?
That's right.
Thank you.
Wake up.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
So you're the one who shot the senator.
I swear I didn't mean to do it, ma'am. The truth is, I wanted to save the senator. I didn't mean to hurt him, ma'am, but there was a woman who was tailing him. I was aiming for her, ma'am. I was supposed to shoot that woman.
Who's this girl you're talking about?
I couldn't recognize her. But when I was in jail, Ana de Mesalang told me herself that she knows that woman.
So I guess my sources were right about you. You're trying to team up with that Ana.
No, that's not true, ma'am. In fact, they were trying to convince me to betray you, but I never agreed to it.
Oh, really? So you mean you can be trusted? It's too bad. Because you messed up. And you almost killed the senator. I can never forgive you for doing that.
Ma'am! Ma'am!
Hillary. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Just getting some air.
About what happened yesterday.
I know. You were going to tell me that you had nothing to do with what happened. I've heard that line before.
But it's a truth.
Salvador, you may think that you're capable of deceiving the whole world into believing all of your lies. But not me. Answer me. Did you order someone to kill Vicente as well as Anna?
I could never kill someone. It's obvious that our enemies are spreading lies about us. Don't let yourself be fooled by made-up stories from other people. Do you believe your own husband?
Salvador, I need some time alone. I'll stay with Samantha for now.
What?
I'm so confused by everything that's happening to our family. I just need some time to be on my own. Thank you, Sam. I just really need some time to think about things. And you were the first person I thought of going to.
Of course, Mom. You can stay here for as long as you want.
Thank you.
What happened between you and my dad?
It's just that I feel like I don't know him anymore. You know, back then, he himself wanted to protect the poor and the oppressed people. He'd get mad whenever he'd hear about people being abused and belittled. Like me. He encouraged me to be a better person. He taught me how to develop my self-esteem and to believe in myself, so I could prove to your grandfather that I deserved to manage and take over the family's mining companies. He was the only person who trusted me, Sam. But right now, I feel like so much has already changed.
Mom, I'm sure that Dad never lost his trust in you.
That's not it, Sam. Because a lot of people are saying that your dad's a bad person, and that he himself has been hurting and mistreating other people, just like Anna's grandmother. I'm so confused. I just can't believe that Salvador is capable of doing that.
I know that Godfather is not that kind of person. His political opponents are just doing all of this to smear his name.
I hope so, Gael. Because to tell you the truth, I don't know who to believe anymore.
Mom. Of course, you should believe Dad more than anyone. He's your husband. You've known him for more than half of your life. It's Anna. She's the real enemy here. And not my dad. I'm so sorry, Mom. But it's better this way. I'm really sorry that I had to lie to you. I just don't want our family to fall apart.
Xander, I came over here as fast as I could to check if you were doing all right. I've been so worried about you.
I'm all right, Yvonne. This is nothing serious.
Xander, what are you talking about? He almost died because of what happened.
Well, it doesn't matter to me at all. How's Anna? How is she doing? Have you gotten her out of jail?
She's just going to take care of it. He'll do something about it. You seem to be so worried about Anna. You even risked your own life just to save her.
You know about everything I went through, Yvonne. When tragedy struck, I couldn't do anything to save or protect the people I love the most. Like when my father was killed, or when my mother died, or when Stella became ill. I couldn't do anything for them at all. But now, I know that I can do something. I'm not going to let this opportunity pass me by. And Anna, I believe she's the reason why we continued this mission in the first place. So if I can protect her from harm, it's like I'll be able to make it up to the people I failed to save before.
I understand you, Xander. Anna really means a lot to you. Have you already told her about how important she really is to you?
Nikki, I'll get it.
Hillary, please, let's talk about this. Let me in, please.
Salvador, don't you get it? This is the reason why I left the house, you know. Because I don't want to talk to you.
But Hillary, how are we going to fix our problems if you don't talk to me? I don't want to lose you. Please. You know how much I love you, right?
Then you must respect my decision. Salvador, just give me time and space to think.
Ms. de Masalam, please sign here.
Thank you.
Chief, thank you.
Anna.
Grandma. Dan. I missed you, Grandma.
I missed you too.
Everything's going to be fine.
All right, let's go.
Come on, Grandma.
Okay.
Messed you up. Xander wanted you to have this. I've already seen it, and I'm thankful that the people saw it too. Though it didn't help my case, I'm grateful that everyone in the country knows the true colors of Senator Del Mundo.
Anna has managed to ruin everything that I hold dearly. Even my relationship with Hillary was ruined because of her.
I already told you before, just let Hillary cool off for a while, leave her alone.
Well, I know Hillary. Before, I would woo her and she'd be okay. But now, she won't even talk to me.
The police interrogated the senator, but he was released immediately. Do you think there's still a chance you'll get him imprisoned?
Of course. He may have escaped being jailed, but I'm going to make sure that the next time he sets foot in prison, he won't be able to escape.
Anna, one more question, please.
Well, we do have another problem that's worse than your marital problems with Hillary.
Aren't you supposed to find a solution for that? Any updates about Anna?
What can you say about his allegations against you?
I'm holding this piece of evidence that will expose the evil deeds of Senator Del Mundo. He didn't just have my father killed. He murdered many others. And that's because of his illegal business.
Do you think that that's true?
Because Senator Del Mundo supplies illegal firearms in the country.
Do you have concrete evidence to prove that?
Is that true?
Where's the evidence? Do you have proof?
It's not true that he detests violence.
Things like that.
And that the laws he legislates are aimed to protect all of us. Because he himself is the root of murder and violence. Of pure chaos. Because he's the one supplying the people who want nothing else but to sow violence for their own interests.
Can you tell us what's written in that notebook, Anna?
It has the names of Senator Del Mundo's clients, along with the addresses of their warehouses.
These are serious allegations, Anna. Do you have any proof or witnesses to back up all your statements?
Mm-hmm.
Me!
Who is that?
Go to him.
Can you tell us who you are, sir?
I can prove everything.
I'm the leader of the group that's been getting weapons from the senator. We came here to testify against that man. He doesn't just supply weapons. He's responsible behind the tourist kidnappings too. And most of all, he's the one who murdered Rowena Barrios.
Are you sure? Are you just making this up?
I can't believe this. Do you have any proof of that, sir?
We can't afford to make any mistakes. We need to anticipate everything they might be planning against us.
Sanders right. We know how Salvador works. He surely won't back down from this.
That's right. Salvador will try to find a way so he can get out of prison. And let's just say that's what happens.
What else do we have that we can throw against him?
We can probably use the notebook that Uncle Melchor got. That way we can let everyone know about the illegal businesses of Salvador.
Is that your best idea? If they look at that notebook, they'll only find a list of code names and addresses. We need something better.
I have an idea. It'll put Salvador in trouble once I'm done with this.
Get in.
Get in. I need your help right now.
You think I'm going to trust you after what you did? Why should I help you with anything now?
Because the authorities are after you. Because of what you did, kidnapping and murdering Rowena Barrios. Don't worry. I know the truth now. You didn't kill her.
How did you know that?
She told us herself that Salvador was the one who shot her. You're all going down one by one for something you did not commit. And that is the reason Magbantay, your leader, is dead. Am I right? This is all Salvador's doing. Once he's elected as president, I can assure you, none of you will be left alive to continue fighting for your cause.
It's hard to go against Salvador. He can't get rid of us easily. We don't stand a chance at all.
You were the previous right-hand man. That's why I know you are now the leader of your group.
I'll help you out. But I can't do anything for you while I'm in prison. That's why you'll need to talk to the members of the group yourself.
Here's the guy the commander sent us.
Where's the rest of your group?
They're at war against Salvador right now. They're just waiting for us.
All right then, let's get ready. We're going to make Salvador pay for everything he's done to all of us. Let's go. Senator Salvador Del Mundo, come out and face us. Tell them the truth. You're the one who killed Rowena Barrios.
Is that true?
I knew it. I didn't know Senator Del Mundo was such a horse.
To everyone watching this now, most especially to the victims of Senator Del Mundo, let's all help each other so we can achieve the justice we truly deserve.
What are we going to do now? She has a list of all our clients. She has a notebook. She'll turn it in. And what's more, the rebel group, they're now on her side. What should we do?
Salvador, relax. There's nothing to worry about. That notebook only contains code names of your clients. How on earth are they going to prove that it's yours? And also, who are going to believe those rebels anyway?
It doesn't matter. Miller just paid his bail. And the authorities are clearly going after us. What's going to happen to our business now?
I'll take care of it, Salvador.
Well, you should.
Come in.
Sir.
So tell me, how may I help you?
Sir, I just want to give you evidence here against Salvador del Mundo. Here. All of the names of his accomplices in his illegal arms business are written here.
I am sick and tired of hearing that Ana de Masalang. On top of that, she's already free!
I don't think Ana can do all this by herself. I'm sure she has accomplices.
I'm aware of that. And that's why you need to find everyone right now. Because if you don't, those idiots will cause my downfall!
Mr. Millers.
Kyle, are you listening to what that woman is saying on TV?
Mr. Millers, this is not the right time to do this. We need to sort this out.
I just got out of jail. It won't be implicated by this again. Do something about this or I will drag your family down with me.
Mr. Millers, please, let's talk. Okay, I'll be there.